With the riders on the starting grid, the countdown begins until lights out. Just a few moments to go and the Japanese Grand Prix will begin. So while Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of this race, we're going to take a look at the confirmed race results. we go to Parc Fermé for the celebrations. Let's take a look at the final race results. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points.